afraid of no goose.
And Abby are my heroes. They believed in the existence of the paranormal when it wasn't even cool.
Ditto. Before meeting those ladies, I only had myself to look up to. Huh. Looks like they're still out there making supernatural herstory. Check this photo they just sent.
Holy trap. I recognize those ghosts they caught. They're all famous assassins.
Haunting the White House?
They must have stopped them before they assassinated the president.
So while they're in Washington saving the free world, we sit here looking at selfies of them saving the free world? What's wrong with this picture?
Don't worry. Before they come back, we'll get our chance to vaporize vengeful Class 4 apparitions too.
When you gonna call?
Guys, turn on the news, quick! There's something strange right here, in the neighborhood.
You better not be sweating because you forgot my crab rangoon.
That fried stuff will kill you.
I strap an unlicensed nuclear pack on my back, and you think a wonton's gonna take me down?
Zero on the scene. Sir, you were the first person to see what happened. Can you describe it to us?
There's this great big giant spiraling rift, then ghosts starts flying out of it. You know, like... I mean, it's a stubborn nightmare.
You heard it here first, New York.
We got our first mission, Ghostbusters. Everyone ready to save this city from imminent death and destruction just like our foremothers?
Yes, we are!
Then let's show them what we're made of.
Joker, I am Vic!
Can we lift your spirits?
Yes, please. My name is Cecil Belskin, and I'm the curator of the Aldridge Museum. I'm afraid we have a ghost situation again.
Don't be afraid. Not all ghosts are evil. These might be friendly.
Gertrude Aldridge has returned.
Gertrude Aldridge? She's the worst. Not even Aaron and Abby could catch her.
She's that rich guy's daughter who wiped out all the help so they locked her away for the rest of her life, right?
Yes, yes. You know your history. Now you must do something before she destroys the museum and everything in it, including me.
I'd say don't worry, but you sound like a worrier.
Don't worry. We're on our way.
Let's hope Gertrude doesn't consider us the help. Girl's got some extreme violent tendencies towards menial laborers.
Keep talking and you're no help. Come on, let's go get her.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Running through your head, who can you call?
Ghostbusters!
An invisible man sleeping in your bed.
Nice place you died in, Gertrude.
Too bad you killed all the maids. Needs dusting.
We know you met the previous Ghostbusters ladies.
And puked on one of them.
So now it's our turn. Not to be puked on. To meet you and bring you in.
Tracking evanescent form. Meter triggered.
Strong signal here.
to. Come out wherever you are.
Interesting.
Getting close. Decided to show up to your own party.
A little late, considering you're the ghostess of this little fright fest.
Everyone knows it's poor etiquette to keep your guests waiting.
Especially when they're waiting to blow your Lizzie Borden doors off.
Later, stalker.
Hey, Beth. Lime looks good on you.
Fire in the hole!
Switch to your proton wand.
See ya!
Ghost slam! Slam him down!
A little help here!
Trap placed and secure. All right!
Nice!
Fantasmic!
We got him!
Ecto Rejecto!
Out of this world!
I'm your biggest nightmare.
You're dead to me.
Ghostbusters, can I take your order?
I am Montgomery Strange.
Strange name?
I prefer Montgomery. You must come to the cemetery immediately. The ghost of Marie DeVoe has risen from her vault.
Vault? Must be St. Lou's Cemetery.
Indeed. I am in charge of supervising all of the mausoleums.
Lucky for us, you're not so great at your job. And we're spectacular at ours.
Clearly you are unaware that in her day, Marie DeVoe led one of the most vicious, ruthless gangs in the city.
We got some EMF interference. Is she on the line?
She died in the 1920s. I doubt she knows how to use a cell phone.
Doesn't need to. The activity field from the other side has the power to fluctuate energy levels and break in on a call. It can also mess up DVR recordings in the last 5 minutes. Hate that.
You need to come here and stop her before it's too late.
Too late for what?
Too late for...
For paying his cell bill? Weird. We better check it out.
If you're seeing things... Sleeping in your bed.